Times Network confronts Haryana Chief Minister Manohar Lal Khattar on the Gurmeet Singh's parole application. However, the Chief Minister evades all the questions. Take a look at this.
The Ram Rahim point that what is the about
Ram Rahim ke parole ki baat kare
sir sir what is the
baad mein sham ko
firm sir agar
aaj din mein are suno din mein do baar fir milne wale hum 3 baje baat karenge
sir 1 minute ka
3 baje baat karenge
sir 1 minute ke liye sirf bata dijiye ki
3 baje aap se baat karenge aur vidhivat karenge
3 baje bata raha hu karenge baat
sir 3 baje tak rukna hoga aapko.
My colleague Gurpreet joining me live, getting us further updates on this. Gurpreet, it looks like the Haryana Chief Minister has no answers really to give, because there is a larger question and a big row that has broken out over the parole application of Ram Rahim, and also accusing the state government of playing vote bank politics.
Well, that's why he hasn't given any answer despite asking him the same question again and again. And at the end of the conversation, I tried to ask him, have you got the report? And then he very smartly said that before 3, we will be able to get the report. And after that, he will explain to media. But let me tell you that the report which jail superintendent has been sent to Deputy Commissioner of Sirsa, it shows that there is some inclination of the government towards that, and parole for Ram Rahim is likely to set granting him parole. At the same time, there in the letter it is also written that he is enjoying good character and he is not involved in any violence in jail, and moreover he does not fall under heinous crime. All these points is the part of the report which has been sent by jail superintendent to Deputy Commissioner of Sirsa, and now they are trying to get report from Sirsa. And we tried to ask these questions to Haryana Chief Minister Manohar Lal Khattar to give the answer, but he does not give any answer. He was not able to even give any satisfactory answer on this thing. Even he was not able to give answer on the report, whether they have sought the report from the local authorities or not. At the same time, the public anger is already there. They feel that he was involved in heinous crime, that is rape and murder cases. And now how can the Haryana government, especially jail authorities, could write all these things that he is enjoying good character at this point of time? But as the minister, we tried to talk to jail minister also, okay. As the minister, they are claiming it is the right, it's the matter of right of Ram Rahim. Even there is no denial from the government side. It appears that government is trying to appease the followers of Ram Rahim because elections are had, and now it has become a parole for polls issue has become in Haryana at this point of time.
All right, Gurpreet, request you to stay with us because we're also now going to be playing up that exclusive that you got from us as you confronted the Haryana jail minister, who has in fact said that every prisoner has the right for parole, including Gurmeet Singh, reiterating his good conduct. He said that they are still awaiting the commissioner and the district administration's decision on this.
Yesterday you had given the statement that parole is right of Gurmeet Ram Rahim. Who's going to take a final call on this?
इसके लिए जेल के अंदर कोई भी बंदी है, चाहे राम रहीम है या अन्य कोई बंदी है, तो एक साल के बाद उसको पेरोल लेने का अधिकार है। हमारे पास जितने भी बंदी हैं सब का रिकॉर्ड मेंटेन होता है, और हमारे जो एसपी जेल होते हैं सुपरिटेंडेंट, वो सब का रिकॉर्ड करते हैं। जैसे उनकी दरख्वास्त आई तो वेरीफाई किया था, उनके ऊपर इस पौने दो साल से ज़्यादा समय में कोई भी इस प्रकार का कोई आरोप नहीं है। उनका जो व्यवहार है वो ठीक पा गया है। उसी के आधार पर जेल प्रशासन ने कमिश्नर रोहतक और डीएम सरसा और एसपी सरसा को वो मार्क किया।
तो क्यों नहीं हरियाणा सरकार ने इस एप्लीकेशन को उसी टाइम रिजेक्ट किया कि यहाँ लॉ एंड ऑर्डर की सिचुएशन हो सकती है?
अब से पहले कोई पेरोल के लिए कोई रिपोर्ट नहीं आई है। ये पुलिस एडमिनिस्ट्रेशन और कमिश्नर के अधिकार की बात है। यदि वो उस रिपोर्ट पर नेगेटिव दे देते हैं तो पेरोल नहीं होगी।
एक और जो कृषि की बात कर रहे हैं, तो ये भी जानने को आया कि जो उनके नाम पे कोई लैंड ही नहीं है, ट्रस्ट के नाम पे लैंड है, उस पर क्या विचार कर रही है हरियाणा?
इस विषय को डिस्ट्रिक्ट एडमिनिस्ट्रेशन ही तय करेगा, इसमें डीएम करेगा, कमिश्नर करेगा। पुलिस का काम है वेरिफिकेशन करना। इस प्रकार के जो तथ्य है, रिवेन्यू रिकॉर्ड है, वो डीएम और कमिश्नर ही चेक करेंगे।
All right, let me quickly take that point across to Gurpreet, who is still with us live. Gurpreet, you got us that conversation. You had, you in fact spoke to the Krishan Pawar Lal, who is the jail minister in Haryana. Now, he says that it is the right of every convict for parole. What is the kind of reactions you're getting from those who are opposing this parole, and on what grounds are they opposing this parole?
Well, let me tell you that there is a lot of anger in public also, and opposition is also reluctant to speak openly on this thing. But those who are opposing parole of Ram Rahim, there is a very clear-cut point, because they feel that there was a violence and a lot of lives had been lost. Around 60 lives had been lost the day when he was convicted, and his followers were on berserk. They were on the rampage, and there was even they attacked media also, and media obivans were also burnt at that time. So now they say that this man, who was violating all rules and regulation the day when he was convicted, his followers, they were on the rampage. How could they say that there will be no law and order situation in Punjab, in Haryana and Punjab also? At the same time, they feel the way they are accepting the application from Ram Rahim, the way they are forwarding, it appears this is the politics for the votes for upcoming elections in Haryana. That is why the government is trying to pursue all this case with the intention to woo the followers, because in Haryana, the Ram Rahim has used to have a lot of following at that time, and before his arrest and before his conviction, all the politicians, they used to take rounds at Dera Sacha Sauda Sirsa during the election times. I think this is the same thing which the Haryana government is keeping in mind while accepting this application and forwarding to Deputy Commissioner Sirsa. And even the Chief Minister, he does not have any answer. He ducked the questions of time, and now he's saying that by the 3 o'clock he will be able to seek the report, and after that he will brief the media what is the exact position in this case so far.